NK steals plans crucial to South Korea's preemptive strike capability. A South Korean lawmaker confirmed this week to the media that operatives affiliated with North Korea hacked a South Korean shipbuilder early last year and swiped classified blueprints and technical data pertaining to the nation's naval technology. "We are almost 100% certain that North Korean hackers were behind the hacking and stole the company's sensitive documents," said Kyung Dae-soo of the main opposition Liberty Korea Party to Reuters by phone Tuesday. "The documents were stolen from South Korea's Daewoo Shipbuilding and Marine Engineering Company in April of 2016 and included information on construction technology, blueprints, weapon systems, and evaluations of the ships and submarines," according to Bloomberg. Among the stolen documents was information on South Korea's Aegis-equipped ships and submarines, which Bloomberg noted are key to plans for a preemptive strike against North Korea should it send a submarine equipped with ballistic missiles to target key facilities in the south. "What this means is that if South Korea were to try and carry out a preemptive strike against North Korea, the rogue regime would already know what to expect. That's not good." To be clear, Aegis refers to a Lockheed Martin-produced combat system that can simultaneously attack land targets, submarines, and surface ships while automatically protecting the fleet against aircraft, cruise missiles and ballistic missiles. Moreover, Business Insider pointed out that because the United States also uses Aegis technology, mainly to fend off incoming missiles or missiles fired overhead, the leak of this information to North Korea could conceivably compromise the safety of the U.S. Navy as well. "The fact is, Aegis is advanced technology that North Korea should know nothing about. But because of clear-cut incompetence by Daewoo Shipbuilding and Marine Engineering Co., the rogue regime now apparently knows far more than it ought to know." Defense sources familiar with the case said Daewoo had been found vulnerable to outside hacking attacks because it had failed to properly insulate its business internet from the public internet, the Wall Street Journal reported. The breach prompted the firm to beef up safeguards. Great. All this follows a report from early October revealing a separate South Korean lawmaker had said that North Korean hackers stole military plans developed by the U.S. and South Korea last year that included a highly classified decapitation strike against leader Kim Jong-un, as reported by Bloomberg. It's unclear if the hack mentioned by this unnamed lawmaker is the same one cited by Kyung. According to Reuters, British authorities have likewise confirmed that a May 2017 cyber attack that reportedly disrupted businesses and government services worldwide had been committed by the North Koreans. What's evident is that the world, but particularly South Korea, need to step up their efforts to protect themselves from cyber attacks from North Korea. The US media, which prefers to obsess over mythical hacks by the Russians, might want to keep this in mind. So should the world's various militaries.